down, follow this trail. So the stuff
all around that.
Mount Vernon Place with Belvedere Hotel, Mount Vernon Place Methodist Church. Right in this area here is the water.
You're doubting the word.
Kansas admitted as a slave state. Nebraska.
No. Kansas was admitted as a free state as well in 1861. I don't pay attention to the English.
Victoria in her third year.
It was Victoria.
Yes. In her third year. Yes.
This particular person.
I didn't know you weren't musically inclined.
Oh yeah.